Hey everybody, Technical Wizard here, and today I have the Gateway E4200. Don't have the matching monitor mask because I'm at my mom's house. But anyways, I put a new floppy drive in it, the one that was in there when I first fixed this unit before I actually put a new case on it, because I hated the other floppy drive. And I installed Windows 2000 on it, dual booted with Windows XP. So I'll go ahead and show you it. So here we go. There you go, Windows 2000 Professional. And it actually starts quite fast. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna go to settings. Still the same specs other than the floppy drive, nothing's changed. Windows 2000 Professional, Pentium 3, 190 megabytes of RAM. Yeah. This unit does work quite well with Windows 2000 because it originally came with 98. But anyways, it's just an update on this unit because when I originally saw it in fourth grade, I was going to put Windows 2000 on it and wipe everything off in the first place. But anyways, here it is now with Windows 2000. So yeah guys, I guess that's about it. Like, comment, subscribe for more. Bye.